This video is teaching horses how to pose for supermodels. As we're going to do here in a little bit, there's a lot that goes into it. The horse has to be well broke. You got to be able to supple your horse from left to right and get your horse to stand still. Even during this video, the horse becomes a little fidgety at points and just got to move them around. And at different point times, I got to move the horse's head either to the left or to the right, have him lower his head. So, you know, it's pretty easy. And you know, you're going to get some good shots here. You know, I keep trying to bring his head back to the towards her, towards Aaron, and there he does pretty good. And then you'll see him start trying to move around again. So it's a lot of fun. Again, you know, you got to have a well-broke horse, supple to the left, supple to the right. It doesn't help that he's, you know, green grass is right there, and I'm asking him to lower his head. But there he does pretty good, and it's just a lot of fun. And a lot of it's just, you know, trying to teach a horse to stand still long enough to get the pictures. And the other part of it is to get the horse to move his head in the direction you want him to go and lower his head where you want him to lower his head at. And to get him perky, get his ears forward, and again to stand still long enough to get some really great pictures, get some good shots. And here Jet's doing pretty good again. And then we're going to go into Everett, because this is back in the old West days. Back in, I believe, 1837, old Western pictures is what they were wanting to do. So, again, he's doing pretty good. Next, we're going to have Aaron's going to sit down, and we're going to have Jet bring his head down towards her. And then again, you know, he's doing pretty good. Gets a little fidgety at times, but he's doing pretty good. And it was a really good video, and it was a really good photo shoot. And then there he's doing pretty good again with Aaron. And then we went ahead and switched a little bit here, and we had the other supermodel get on him, and I'm gonna just go ahead and hold him. And again, try to get some good enough pictures for them to turn out, for him to stand still long enough, try to get his ears forward, and basically a standing still. So that's about all there is to it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to my YouTube page to see new videos as they come out. Thank you.